I scared the crap out of my husband.
Hey! Excuse me. What an idiot. I was like, didn't you guys OnlyFans then or something? Get out of here.